Back to those Cyclones, where it was back to Ames for the Iowa State women. Bill Finley's bunch was coming off an overtime heartbreaker at Kansas. The fans surveyed that Hilton was rocking. Just under 12,000 on hand for the whiteout. Cyclones trailed by 4 at the half, but came out swinging in the second. Nikki Moody hits one from beyond the arc. Texas Tech still up by 1. Later on, they go down low to Chelsea Poppins. Poppins getting it done down low. She had a team high 18 points, and the Cyclones start to take control. Control the boards. When there was a miss, either Poppins or Prinz was there. Anna Prinz for the putback. She had 12. Cyclones poured on big late. Kid Blakowski, sweet give and go with Prinz. Cyclones pull away and win 67-52. Tony Seaman with more from Hilton, where Iowa State stepped up when it needed to.
This afternoon's win could really be broken into two games. You had the first half when Anna Prinz and Chelsea Poppins were sitting because of foul trouble. And then you have the second half where the two seniors came back in the game and absolutely took over.
You have to credit Coach Finley for that. They came in the second half and played with a lot more energy.
We played about as well as we could play. To only be down 4 at halftime with our two senior post players basically sitting on the bench and we're assistant coaches the first half. I thought those two played like seniors. It was a great environment.
After trailing by 4 at the break, ISU came out ruthless, outscoring Texas Tech 42-23 in the second half.
We just come in ready to play, come in ready to do what we know we can do, and just limit the times where we question ourselves whether we should go up and not get this in the foul.
In that second half, we really came out ready to go and really fired up.
That assault was led by Poppins and Prinz, who ruled down low in the second half. It limited Tech to only 4 points in the paint.
We made some defensive changes. We changed our offense a little bit at halftime. I thought Pop and Anna were really good.
Poppins' 18-point performance moves her to 15th overall in the scoring books. She has 1,203 points here at Iowa State. Well, we're having so much fun. Let's do it all over again. It's the double dip. Tonight at 7 o'clock, the Iowa State men are in action. They're hosting Baylor. In Hilton Coliseum, Tony Seaman, KCCI, Iowa's Sports.